So technically you can't add glitter to a t-shirt, at least when you're screen printing, because if we were to put the glitter on the screen, it would get stuck in the mesh and be a mess. So we are going to try to just drip the glitter all over the ink while it's still wet, and then maybe do like a little shake-off method. We were extremely unsure of how this was gonna turn out, but what do you guys think?